The Sprott Gift of Sight and Sound program is a program designed to screen our most vulnerable children for hearing or vision difficulties. We know that a child cannot learn in the classroom unless they can see and hear properly. The results have been phenomenal. We're finding in our less affluent communities, more than 25% of the children are being referred to medical doctors, either for follow-ups for their eyes or their ears.
This program provides wonderful experience for some international medical graduates who will then immediately go into the healthcare system for the training that they want. For those who don't get into the system and the spots are limited, this program demonstrates the potential to engage international medical graduates in very meaningful, critically important, frankly life-changing work which is in the healthcare field and which has a major impact on our communities. We still wish for our international grads to become physicians in our country. However, on the other hand, this gives legs to the reality that this is a highly skilled and talented group. It's really a wake-up call for all of us that this is a huge resource pool which has the potential to help solve our current medical needs in very new and innovative ways, such as this one.
Yeah, my background, I'm a Tibetan. My parents, they came to India somewhere in 1960s, and then I was born in India. Yeah, I did have about 10 years working experience as a doctor in India. But when I go to different schools and have the opportunity to meet not only the students, sometimes the teachers and principals, also they are, some of them from different countries. So that way I learn a different sort of their cultural understanding. And at the same time, I improve lots in communication, also how to communicate with different age group of people. So that prepares me well when finally if I become a doctor, so I'm ready for that, you know. So which being a manager, so which when it goes into the CV and everything, it just shows my leadership qualities, and that's one advantage. And the second is now being the manager, I can build a more network.
I am so excited that this program has been a stepping stone for many of our IMGs. I'm thrilled to be able to provide career paths and promotion opportunities for our IMGs. And above all, I'm very excited that more than 18,000 children are screened every year. And our screeners as well, they stay with us for 2 years, 3 years, maybe four, and they move on and they do better as well. So I'm very excited. I think it's a win-win program, and we're very excited to be part of it.